Over 2,500 people have been named as accused in Madhya Pradesh's massive state examination of Vyapam Scam. Two-thirds of those arrested are either students or their parents. Some of them, like student Namrata Damor, even died mysteriously. But in Gwalior, five medical students have now written to the President of India seeking justice or permission to die. They say they're tired of harassment and discrimination.
Give us justice or permission to die. That's what these five medical students in Gwalior have written to the President of India. They cleared the medical entrance test conducted by Vyapam in 2010, but 3 years later, they and 90 others were named in an FIR filed by the Special Task Force after an internal probe by the Gajra Raja Medical College said their photographs and signatures on the admit card and college ID card didn't match. They moved the High Court that stayed the FIR against them and allowed them to continue studies. But ever since, they allege harassment by college authorities.
जब भी हम लोग का एग्जाम होता है या क्लास में हम लोग बैठते हैं तो हम लोग के साथ मतलब बहुत डिफरेंशिएट करा जाता है हम लोग को कि हम लोग कोर्ट केस वाले हैं कोर्ट से परमिशन लेके आए हैं और हम लोग फर्जी हैं हम लोग कॉपीज अलग रखी जाती है ये सब हम लोग के साथ करा जाता
है. Allegations that college administration claims is baseless.
कोई छात्र जो कॉलेज में पढ़ रहा है तो उनके साथ तो कोई भेदभाव करने का कोई प्रश्न ही नहीं है. एग्जाम में बैठ रहे हैं पढ़ रहे हैं तो फिर तो प्रशासन की तरफ से कॉलेज टीचर्स की तरफ से तो कोई भेदभाव नहीं होगा.
The Vyapam scam may have led to a massive political storm both in Bhopal and New Delhi, leading to a CBI probe. What's lost in the din are the voices of students who say despite doing no wrong, they stare at an uncertain future. In Gwalior with Dev Srimali, Siddharth Ranjan Das for NDTV.